I want you to leave those logs in there for me to inspect. I want to see them. I want to see what you've done.
So convenient for this inverted conversion of a home run hallowed as my friend Shallow and Callow. I curse your name in every city. Pity my inhibitions keep bringing me back. Call me masochist or call me messiah. I'm pretty sure I'm the only one who's getting claustrophobic over these crooked cuts and cigarette butts. You see, I was searching for symmetry. And it's not, man. Maybe just a little chemical chemistry. And I know it sounds crazy, but when my son Simon Virgo, she heard me scream, I ain't heard nothing but magic about your witches. All the secrets to the swamp. Thank you. Coming to you sincerely, the dust in the room. Don't miss, dream is a nightmare. It's not fair. How you search for perfection, how you lost it. Cause even if you were to find it, you know you beat it like it stole from your mother, your brother, your father, your son. You scream like you're done, you run like it's fun. And anyone who's smart just left you alone, but I can't. It's just the way you curl your hair. It's the broken way you stare. It's her sanity wrapped in vanity. And the way she don't care. It's her hairspray, it's her foreplay. Her rules, always her way. She's the heap, and I'm the pile. Like to stay for a while, but after 4 long years, man, I'm still losing sleep.
So anyway, she came with Panda Express and let me eat the Panda Express, right? She saw it. It was right here. I have photographs of it. She saw it. Then came in with the Panda Express. Let me eat the freaking Panda Express. Like, and then after I was done eating, then she told me about it.
Told you about
I
what?
I was like, the freaking squirrel with the missing brain. That then sugar would not let go of for about 2 days, and I had to fire the motherfucking freaking pest control.
Oh, yum, brain.
Are you very proud of me? Constant basis, you just film things
for years.
Why don't you just enjoy it? Can't you just look at the floor? It's like snowing, it's snowing fur. Can't you just enjoy it instead of filming it? Stop filming it. Sugar, you're a star.
Hiccup.
Did it work?
Maybe it did.
Freeway.
Yeah, it's a freeway on ramp.
Good.
You can go park up
yeah,
here.
Yeah, just go park up. What's up? Where?
I don't know.
Is Maureen over there?
Yeah.
Where is she? In that bush? I need to go say hi to her.
Do you have any dope on you right now?
No, I'm fucking clean. Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to find him.
Okay, tell him to come to the bush. I want to steal his legs on the on ramp.
Okay.
Yeah.
Walk on that property of a Target or whatever, they just automatically come up to me with a phone and they say they're gonna call somebody if I don't get off the property. So, because we're in the bushes, like living behind Target for a day, like behind TJ Maxx or whatever is over there. But these security guards, they can't stand us because of a lot of people just like poop and shit, like out in the open, and it's pretty bad. What's up?
What up, dude?
Not much.
You telling a good story?
No, just this one day I was walking around with no underwear on, or no pants on. And I did a lawnmower down this hill. I was trying to ass face somebody, but it didn't quite work. It's my mom I was trying to ass face.
So I think we should have you sit there with the sun's help. Robert.
Yeah. We should give his mom a sign that says, I'm stuck with...
I stick a spark plug in my butt cheeks and, like, bend over and, like, where's that damn spark plug, you know? Like, I keep on doing it. When I had a car, it was funnier because, like, somebody stopped behind us and they were watching the whole thing with headlights and they saw the whole process of me putting it in the car and then the car misfiring anyway, so...
Oh yeah, I heard.
I have a track record of every time I check into a Motel 6, somebody died.
Your dad and Marcus.
I've never stayed in a Motel 6 besides that. So.
Well, I'm never staying in a Motel 6 with you.
Yeah.
Unless it's time to go.
I still have the card, like, you go to room 260 at Motel 6 for free.
You should use it as an album cover. For your next busking album.
Yeah, I haven't recorded anything in like a year and a half.
Well, I'll be driving again soon and we'll have the studio, so.
Cool. Yeah, there's this one bisexual dude that like comes down here and we hang out. He's like some dude's boy toy or something. He's got like a setup in his garage, so.
I heard you were supposed to get $200 from Kyle for jerking off.
Yeah, I got pimped out. I had to jerk off on film.
What's up?
5 minutes ago. Yeah, I went over to this guy's house that like jerks off for money, like he's like sponsored to jerk off on film. And like I guess I finished twice before he even got a boner. And he didn't like that supposedly. Like,
did you have your legs off?
No, I had them on, and then like all these kids started coming upstairs. He's like only likes little boys and shit. And then like one sits down, looks at me, looks at my wiener, and looks back at me. He's like, "Hi, I'm Paul."
That should be the name of the album.
It's fucking awkward, man. He had like four things of porn going on, like just terrible porn, dude. Oh my god.
Kyle's the worst pimp ever.
Dude, yeah, he's like, oh, I already gave everything to Kyle. And like, Kyle's like, oh man, I want to get high, dude. I want to get high. And it's like, you know, like, I was like writhing around in the seat, like, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? Like, my mom got kidnapped that day and shit.
Yeah, I
like,
read that post.
Yep. I decided to post it to see if I could find out where the dude was. But
I don't go online very often, but when I do, you're the only post I read.
Yeah. I try not to go online very often either because my phone's always dead, 2%.
You still don't have a number?
Yeah, I do.
Oh,
I
do. You do?
It's a 224-6412. Yeah, it's my new prepaid number.
What is it? We're going to go play baseball for a few minutes. You want to go to Rock Room? It's at Jazz Bones. It's karaoke with a live band.
Really?
Oh, is that what you
Garrett.
Yeah, it sounds good. Yeah, we'll come back over and get you. Okay. And your mom, but not Serena.
Okay. Good.
And it's free.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, we'll see you in a bit, dude.
All right. I don't even know, dude. It was...
made more sense than Charlie.
She told me all sorts of shit. Marcus died in Motel 666 without giving him their PIN number for his disability. So, that sucks.
You know what I'm saying? He stopped. He took a deep breath and said, good morning, ladies. You like that shit, man? Hey, man, I got a gang of that shit, man. I'll tell you what. My man on the guitar. Hey, you pull on the drums. Hey, everybody, just grab my left hand. Come on, the motherfucking joke we got, man.
A religious number from written by my personal Lord and Savior,
because the Nation of Islam is my allegiance.
You!
Yeah. Woo!
You never know, you heard my phone.